the graduation program. We would like to share some of the things we have learned this year.
There is something we must show you. It's very important too. It's how we pledge allegiance to our dear red, white, and blue.
Please stand as we say our pledges and sing. Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. My country, 'tis a sweet land of liberty,
many Bible verses during the year.
I like to eat.
children have made rapid progress in learning to read. First, we learned to sound out words with one vowel, then with two. Then we learned to put words together to make a sentence.
Then we added the teen family. We put counting by fives and tens into practice when we work with money. When counting nickels, we count by fives. When counting dimes, we count by tens. The students have enjoyed learning with Jack Cartman throughout the year. We have a counting video to share with you. Season song to share with you.
Thank you, God, for all our seasons, summer,
galit na siya.
Collins Lewis. Randall Benefield. Arwen Christenberry. Josiah Monza. John Macon Hewitt. Charlie Jackson. Leona Kukin. Gabriel Collins. Bertie Higginbotham. Abigail Jordan.
Go ahead, we love you.
Jonathan Simmons. Reed Jacobsmeyer. Benjamin Engel. Easton Branch. Arden Allen. James Daniel Woodard V. Ivory Jane Harkey. Lane Manson. Lola Marie. Zion Cabalas. Elizabeth Engel. Savannah Addy Jones. Emiliano Perez. Anna Wood. Maricela Green. Madeline Bendali. Cora Elizabeth Johnston. Nora Bongard. Ollie Schritt.
Turner Reeves. Charlotte Winters. Maddox James Howard. Grayson Baker. Halen Buckner.
Let's go, hey! Yeah!
Evelyn Kemack. Keaton Lenderman. Reed Covington Barnett. Laura Kloniger. Gabriel Nelson Patton. Luke Gallagher. Adeline Sauce. Camden Nance. Brooklyn May. Will Sadler. John Meyer Pippen. Reese Gamble. Hudson Amphis. Lauren Victoria. Layla White. Brody Valentine. Ellis Lambert. Juliette Henderson. Emmett Watson. Mackenzie Johnson. Audrey Kemack. Aiden Awanda. Leah Orr. Emmett Painter. And Sadie Kloniger. Haven Faust.
Addison Moses. Abram Asadi. Mary Liz Philbeck. Sophia Rushing. Lily Camp. August Stevens. Isaiah Tate. Hudson Rollins. April Blay.
Go, April!
Keegan Sisk.
Keegan!
Annalisa Carver. Dylan Ong. Jonah Coley. Ivy Simpson. Baylor Stallard. Aiden Humphrey. Maddie Glover. Elias Gentleman.
This is just a wonderful day for these children and you as their parents and grandparents, and thank you all so much for coming out. Scripture says in Psalm 127, "Behold, now children are a gift from the Lord. The fruit of the womb is his reward. Like arrows in the hands of a mighty man, so are the children of one's youth. How happy is the man whose quiver is full of them." And we have a nice full quiver here at the school of kindergartners, and they are such a blessing to us. I do want to just ask you to continue in prayer for those that are in Texas right now that are grieving, and it breaks our heart of what's going on. But I also want to assure you that we will do everything that is within our power to protect these precious ones. We have good standards in place right now, and Officer Mike Robinson does a wonderful job for us, but we will double down on this and do everything within our power to protect these precious ones. And my hope and prayer is that God will continue to be our protection here at the school as well. Let me go ahead and close us with a blessing. Father, we do thank you so much for this wonderful celebration. We thank you for these children, what they mean to us. And thank you, Father, for their families and the trust that they've given us to train them up in the nurture and admonition of you, that they trust us to keep them safe. And we pray that we would be responsible in all that we do. And as we celebrate the graduation, we pray it'll just be a wonderful day in the lives of these children and their parents. Help us to continue to be a beacon of light and a source of hope to a lost and dying world. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
is why.